Thank you very much, Robbie. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Chicago Cultural Center for another Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible by generous grants from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And today's broadcast is sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. You can also join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. And we're very pleased to welcome members of the Project Inclusion String Fellows today, the Artist Development Program with the Grant Park Music Festival. We have two pieces from the 21st century on the program and a classic from the 19th century. We'll begin with Tomika Reed's piece, Prospective Dwellers, composed in 2015. That will be followed by the Quartet No. 2 in D Major by Alexander Borodin. And the program will conclude with a piece from 2008 called Voodoo Dolls from Jesse Montgomery. Here now are Allison Lovera and Audrey Lee, violins, Eduardo Rios, viola, and Cole Randolph, cello, the Project Inclusion String Fellows, to begin the program with Prospective Dwellers from Tomika Reed. Thank you. Prospective Dwellers, music by Tomika Reed, opening our program at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from Chicago's Cultural Center. Very happy to have with us this afternoon the Grant Park Festival Orchestra Project Inclusion String Fellows Quartet. Tomika Reed, a very involved member of Chicago's jazz and improvised music community, composing Prospective Dwellers in 2015, and it was first performed at the Hyde Park Jazz Festival in that year, 2015. Our next piece comes from 1881 and was dedicated to the composer's wife for their 25th wedding anniversary, the composer Alexander Borodin, and we're going to hear now his Quartet Number 2 in D major. Once again, the Grant Park Festival Orchestra Project Inclusion String Fellows.
Thank you.
Quartet number 2 in D major by Alexander Borodin, played for us by the Grant Park Festival Orchestra Project Inclusion String Fellows, our guests the day on the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from Chicago's Cultural Center in downtown Chicago. David Schwann, your host for the broadcast this afternoon. We have one more piece on the program, music composed in 2008 by Jesse Montgomery, commissioned and choreographed by the Jump Dance Company of Rhode Island, a collaborative work among the faculty and students of that organization. The piece is called Voodoo Dolls. Once again, the Grant Park Festival Orchestra, Project Inclusion, String Fellows. Thank you. Music from 2008, composed by Jesse Montgomery. Voodoo Dolls, performed by the Grant Park Festival Orchestra Project Inclusion String Fellows. This is the artist development program with the Grant Park Music Festival. It's a development opportunity for singers and string players of color aimed at increasing diversity and guiding young professionals toward successful careers in music. These people also get to work with the professionals of the Grant Park Orchestra, and they have done some wonderful things so far. Violinist Allison Lovera has won several awards, this year winning the ISCART International Music Competition, and this coming season performing with the Minnesota Orchestra. Violinist Audrey Lee plays with the Austin Opera and also the Austin Symphony and is an adjunct faculty member at Southeastern Oklahoma State University. Violist Eduardo Rios began playing viola at the age of 7, where he was self-taught until he was 17, and went on to win the principal position of the National Repertory Orchestra, also selected as a winner of the University of North Texas Concerto Competition, performing the Viola Concerto by Béla Bartók. And cellist Cole Randolph has degrees in mathematics, music performance, and economics, began playing the cello at the age of 5, and currently serves as an African-American Orchestra Fellow with the Detroit Symphony Orchestra. Very pleased to have these people with us today, and they will be playing a concert tomorrow evening at the Eleanor Boathouse on South Eleanor Street in Chicago. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from Chicago's Cultural Center on Michigan Avenue at Washington Street. Tune in Classical WFMT at this time next Wednesday. We'll be joined by performers once again at that time, or watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. Musicians' accommodations are provided by the Union League Club of Chicago, and for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast, sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, our video producer is Keegan Morris, and this is David Schwann, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from Chicago's Cultural Center.